concept is Annamacharya Kritis. Sri Annamacharya, also popularly known as Annamayya, was a 15th century saint who is famous for composing kirtanams on his favorite deity, Lord Venkateshwara, who is a form of Lord Vishnu. He is also known as the Kavi Pitamaha of Andhra Pradesh, which means the grandfather of Telugu songwriting. Brahmamokate, said to Bauli Ragam and Adi Tala.
Thank you.